tinted skin. Look at the killer shape he's in. Look at that slightly stubbly chin. Oh, please, he's gay, totally gay.
I'm not about to celebrate. Every trait could indicate a totally straight expatriate. This guy's not gay, I say not gay.
That is the elephant in the room. Well, it's irrelevant to assume that a man who wears perfume is automatically radically fey.
But look at his coiffed and crispy locks.
Look at his silk translucent socks.
There's the eternal paradox. Look what we're seeing.
What are we seeing?
Is he gay?
Of course he's gay.
Or European?
Or European, it's hard to guarantee. Is he gay or European?
Well, hey, don't look at me.
You see, they bring their boys up different in those charming foreign ports. They play peculiar sports
in shiny shirts and tiny shorts. Gay or foreign fella, the answer could take weeks. They both say things like ciao bello while they kiss you on both cheeks.
Oh, please.
Gay or European, so many shades of gray.
Depending on the time of day, the French go either way.
Is he gay or European? Or
here, right there! Look at that condescending smirk. Seen it on every guy at work. That is a metro, hetero jerk. That guy's not gay, I say no way!
That is the elephant in the room. Well, is it relevant to presume that a hottie in that costume
is automatically radically,
ironically, chronic,
certainly quirky,
genetically, medically gay, officially gay, officially gay, 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 gay. Gay or European?
So stylish and relaxed.
Is he gay or European?
I think his chest is waxed.
But they bring their boys up different. There it's culturally diverse. It's not a fashion curse
if he wears a kilt or bears a purse. Gay or just exotic? I still can't crack the code.
Yeah, his accent is hypnotic, but his shoes are pointy-toed.
Huh. Gay or European? So many shades of gray.
But if he turns out straight, I'm free at 8 on Saturday.
Is he gay or European? Gay or European? Gay or European?
Wait a minute. Give me a chance to crack this guy. I have an idea I'd like to try.
The floor is yours.
So, Mr. Argitakos, this alleged affair with Ms. Wyndham has been going on for...
2 years.
And your first name again is?
Nikos.
And your boyfriend's name is?
Carlos. Sorry, I misunderstand. You say boyfriend, I thought you say best friend. Carlos is my best friend.
You bastard! You lying bastard! That's it! I no cover for you no more! Be bust! I have a big announcement! This man is gay and European!
Oh.
And neither is his race!
Oh.
You can't stop your being a completely closet case!
No.
It's me, not her, he's seeing, no matter what he say. I swear he never, ever, ever swing the other way. You are so gay, you big parfait, you flaming one-man cabaret!
I'm straight!
You were not yesterday. So if I may, I'm proud to say, he's gay!
I'm European!
He's gay!
I'm European!
I'm gay!
Hooray!
Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
Discovery Channel.
Get horny now.
stuck at hieroglyphics. Let me be Pacific. I wanna be down in your South Seas, but I got this notion that the motion of your ocean means small craft advisory. So if I capsize and defies high tide, B5, you sunk my battleship. Please turn me on, I'm Mr. Coffee with an automatic drip. So show me yours, I'll show you mine. Tool time, you'll love it just like Lyle, and then we'll do it doggy style, so we can both watch X-Files. Discovery Channel. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it. Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Success. Work.